The Moose Lake Community Center hosted a special silent auction this past weekend, selling old signs and memorabilia that once adorned the old liquor store in Moose Lake. The relics range from old Moosehead beer signs to wooden kegs and Minnesota Twins paraphernalia. Just a little over $2,900 was raised. City official Gene Hedin says the money will go back into operating expenses at the current municipal liquor store on Arrowhead Lane in Moose Lake. For the Moosetown Crier, I'm Paul Staub.